I'm here with Woody, a former state champion wrestler, now a boxer. We caught up with him to find out what's tougher, wrestling or boxing?
Wrestling.
Wait, Woody, you used to wrestle, right?
Yeah, I wrestled.
What's more fun, boxing or wrestling?
Boxing's way more fun. Wrestling's
Why?
Hell. It's the hardest sport in the world.
It is? Why?
No, by far. Not even close.
You believe him?
I don't know. I've never wrestled.
I do know this, because I know Olympic wrestlers, and they bust their, they work.
No,
you did it?
Because I wrestled in college. I wrestled in high school.
You won a state championship, right?
Yeah.
How tough was it to be a wrestler?
It was horrible.
But how come your ears are not all effed up? Like,
because I have small ears. They're abnormally small.
But my ears, forget about it.
Oh, they've been done. Ears. I got small ears, man.
It's weird. Yeah, small ears.
It's weird looking. And I wear my headgear.
So why do you say that? I mean, you're a boxer. You won tournaments as an amateur. Why do you say that wrestling is the toughest? What is it? The rigorous training?
Just the mentality of it. It's just so much. It's so much different from any sport.
Like
just,
what? What do you mean?
Like you. Wrestlers are the most mentally tough athletes in the world.
You know what Cain Velasquez told me?
What?
I asked him what's the craziest thing that ever happened to you in wrestling. Did you see the interview? He said other fighters farting when you're all hugging and stuff.
Oh. Yeah, I used to wrestle kids.
But you won a state championship. You won in Alaska. There's nothing over there.
Doesn't matter. He's a state champ.
I wrestled against kids from other states, bitch.
No, what is that?
Did you win state champ in California?
No, California's rough, dude. If you win California, you're like one of the best of the best. Like, California's not a joke.
Listen, as long as you win, I don't care. If you win the EsNews World title, you're the winner.
No, see, Alaska's decent, it's just not that deep, you know? Like,
But let me ask you this. Boxers bust their ass. Why do you say wrestling is tougher? I'm trying to figure that out.
It's harder training, like, in every sense.
You mean the sparring?
The work ethic, everything. Like, would you guys, like, sparring for boxing? Wrestlers will do that type of intensity for, like, 2 hours straight, an hour and a half straight. Just straight, like, wrestling, you know?
Rolling on?
Like, wrestling live, yeah. It's the hardest by far.
You want to become a wrestler out there, you hear this?
Fuck no, wrestling's gay.
I used to cut so much weight. I'd weigh, like, 130 on Monday, wrestle 112 by Friday, every week. Just dehydrate yourself. Starve. It was horrible. It was worst 3 months of my life. Like,
yeah, he always told me that. Those were like the worst 2 months.
There you have it, Woody. Look out, man. EsNewsReport.com and MySubscribe reporting.